Yeah.
So hold your arm here, hold nice and strong, and use this as just a test, okay? Keep going. Okay, good. So I'm going to start right in here, okay?
Okay.
So
you want it? Go ahead,
hold my arm up. Yep, you can do that. So how it's going to go, I'm just going to go over here, and then it's just going to go right there.
Okay.
Yep. That was good.
It startled me. Okay.
All right, good. Hold here. Let's shoot. Hold this one here. One more, right in here.
Oh, I like that.
Wow. She's like, is it still here?
It was so loud.
That was really loud. Okay, good. Let me have you turn over.
Okay.
How'd that move?
Excellent.
Hold this arm out to the side. Again, hold strong. A little bit stronger. A little bit stronger. Go in and pull. Yeah. There, so I'm going to adjust right here on this side. So I just take a breath in for me. Got that all the way. All the way. Good, good, good. Perfect. And again, hold strong. Keep your arm up. So again, I'm adjusting right here. Take a breath in. Yeah, that right hip. So let me have you turn towards me.
Okay.
Knee bent here and straighten out the bottom. Good. And give me this arm so that you're off the shoulder.
Okay.
Right there, just like that. We're gonna adjust right here, okay? I kind of adjusted before we even did much. Let's go on your stomach again. We got more to do on that back.
It started cracking.
Because it was so tight. Hold here. Okay. On the other side, facing this way. That's the one. Okay, on your back, let me just check a couple things.
Okay.
Bring this leg up here, and let's see if we got this strong again. Hold here, don't want to push. That's like significantly better.
That's night and day.
It was like this.
It was a feather in the wind.
Oh, good. Okay, good. And just see how everything feels, neck, the back, see how it moves.
I feel good. Feel great.
Oh, amazing.